Here's what we're gonna do now. One more thing off underhook, double leg. Okay, post double leg. Alright? A lot of times, you get an underhook or something, the other guy he'll post off you right here, or there, or on your shoulder. Okay? So I'm here, and say I can't, you know, he stays in a good position, he's clamping down on my shoulder. So I'm here, and I try to spin as much as I can here, okay? But what I'm gonna do is when I'm spinning, here, I'll show you guys this way. When I'm spinning, boom, 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 come on, come on, come on. And he gets here, and I go, boom. Okay? And then I double up. Close to a double up. Here, he's closing on me, okay? He's securing himself, you know, that gives him security when he has his hand on my shoulder. He's like, all right, well, I'm at least blocking his other shoulder out, okay? So I'm here, I'm pulling on it, I go here, and I just post, okay? Got my left leg lead, I can get my right leg lead, okay? I post, boom, okay? Two double legs. But like I said, I like to have my left leg lead here, okay? So here, I have my left leg lead, and I go, boom, okay? It just makes it quicker. Alright, but I drop levels. Okay. So I'm here, I'm getting ready. I'm here. I go here, I drop levels, I'm ready to explode from here. Okay? So I'm dropping levels and then I post. Okay? I drop levels, post, into my double leg. Okay? See how I explode into my double leg? I don't just drop into it. There's a difference between this and being here, you know? See how my shoulder hits his stomach? You feel that? Okay. The difference. Alright? We gotta stay low on this double leg here. Okay? Post. Drive. Alright? So we're gonna go a little bit. Let's go.